Hello guys, welcome to my latest video. This is my official entry video for coen'a's Kursk group build. I'll be doing Dragon's Premium SDKFZ171 Panther D. Nice box art. I ordered this a while ago, but took ages to come. It's from China, so it's a good price. So there's all the marking and camo schemes. Not all of them are cursed. Not sure which ones are. Yep. The photo etch. Decals. Box art. Kit number. Some of the CAD drawings. Tracks. Some of the footwear. We've got the footwear side skirts. And then the back. Usual dragon back in the box so you see what's in it. So yeah. Let's open the box. I've pre-opened some of the bags. If I can open the box. So I just have to put this down a sec. So we got instructions, come back to that. Sort of goodie bag with that card in it. Don't know if it was taken out or didn't have it on. So we got clear parts, photo etch, metal chain, metal side skirts, decals. So, first sprues, got side skirts, various tools and brackets. Says it's for a Panther D/A. Second sprue. Here's the upper hole. It's obviously got a plate that you've still got to put on the front. Nice weld patterns. And the rear of it. It's got a bit of a texture, but I hear that not much. Rear baskets, looks like final drives, lower bit of the turret, no detail in there, not needed though, so it doesn't really matter. All the wheels. Four identical sprues like that. Some nice detail. Tread, it's got a stamp on the rubber. You can see it. Full focus. Can't really see it myself. But yeah, four identical sprues. Then got got muzzle brake tools without the clamps on. Another set of tracks, I believe these for to go around the sprockets. I'm not sure. separate guide horns, two of them. And then we got, I do like the premium kits, Dragon D, you get more goodies and less wastage of parts. So bits of suspension and two identical screws like that. Another two identical screws, got one half of the gun barrel, sprockets, two hooks, fan, and brackets, headlights, and exhaust. Well, it's really good, so it's our usual Dragon quality, no flash, no ejector pin marks in the wrong places, no bearing, anything like that.